I'm Ivana Ocaro. I'm a student and content creator specializing in study tips that set you up for success. Flashcards are an incredible study tool used by many students for memorization. If you've grown tired of hand cramps from having to write these out, Microsoft Word can make the process a whole lot easier. First, open a new document in Word for the web by selecting Create on the left sidebar and clicking Document. On the upper tab, click Insert and select Table. We're going to add a table with two columns and four rows. Create some space in each box by pressing Enter and highlight multiple boxes at a time to uniformly format the font. On the left side of the table, add in the words, theories, and concepts you'd like to test yourself on. On the right side of the table, fill out the answers to each prompt. Feel free to add in images that deepen your understanding. You can do this by clicking Insert on the upper tab and selecting your image source. Here I'm searching from a collection of stock images available on Word. If you want to make your flashcards even more fun, you can change the font type, color, and size. You can also use the Table Design tab to change the colors of the flashcards themselves. After everything looks good to you, select File and then Print. You'll be able to check a preview before printing out your flashcards. Once printed, cut out your flashcards like so. Fold them across the middle line to create a front and back side.
Now you have your own set of flashcards without any hand cramps. Plus, you can save as and copy this document again to make a different set of flashcards in the future.